What's going on, guys? Today we're going to Cadillac MC for round three of the Michigan State Championship Series. We're going to do this video a little bit different. I'm going to let you guys know what happened today because I did not record that much. And then I'm going to throw in some GoPro footage and some of the clips that I got. It is already the end of the day and we're already back home. I'm pretty tired, so I'm ready to go to sleep because we raced yesterday night, didn't get home till 11, and then I went right to bed and woke up this morning. And we went out to Cadillac. So, unfortunately, we didn't bring home any plaques this weekend, which is a little sad. We got some work to do. We just got the 250. Crashed one time today. I think it was in practice. And then Moto 1 and Moto 2 were both really rough trying to race the 250 in the Open C class. I'm just going to go ahead and throw in the Moto 1 footage from the GoPro and then Moto 2 footage. I had a friend record for me, so I'm going to show you guys that separately. That's just going to be the video. There's not going to be an outro. I'm just going to show you guys the footage and cut it there. I hope you guys enjoy it. If you do, leave a like. Yeah, let's go look at the damage to the 250. We beat it up a little bit, so I'm going to show you this and then get to the racing. And broke that. We got this all scraped up already. Got some scratches right there. Oh, look at this. We got a nice little gouge.
Dude.
a little bit.